we are at the renowned Myrtle Beach after a hard day. Actually, it took us 2 days to get down here. That's Uncle Mark. Is he ugly or what? Look at that face. Oh, and there's little Taylor. But as we started out from Baltimore, we had thunder showers where we had to pull off the road for about a half an hour. Heavy traffic around DC. Let's see, this is one of the bedrooms here at our place at the Windermere in Myrtle Beach. This is my lovely bride, Barbara. How we doing, Barb? Not too talkative this morning, I guess. This is the washer dryer unit. One of our spacious bathrooms, your host. There's Taylor. Say hi, Taylor. She's a daddy's girl. Although as ugly as he is, I can't imagine why. Fully appointed kitchen. Just how big a cat you get. He's hiding out inside a log. He's just a scaredy cat. You really don't
How's
want
the wall looking to do
like that, do you? Come on out, you coward.
The same as a dozen person.
Just look at that.
Hi, Taylor.
Excuse for Taylor I've ever seen in my life.
Taylor's been a very good girl. Let's, oh, we have Amy and Zach out on the balcony. Say hi, Amy. Say hi, Zach. What's he got in the cup?
Seashells.
Wow. Is that your camera, Dad?
Mm-hmm.
When'd you get that?
This week. Oh, and here's the beach.
Look, I found a sand dollar.
Look at Amy's sand dollar she found on the beach. And a lot of shells. Let's see the shells. Huh. Pretty good.
Zachary's got most of them.
Farm? No.
second, John. I swear you kids get awful dirty out there.
Is that ugly or what?
I'm gonna give the whole litter a good bath after dinner.
Beach preparation. Doing camcorders.